Hello guys, welcome to Aproko Gist TV. You know this is the channel that give you back-to-back hot gist as the thing they trend online. That's what we carry am. They give una as they hot. So the story way I get for una today, una about Angela Okorie again. No, he don't come out. They drag Zubby Michael over the actor's burial. Hey, my people, nothing will not go see for where this Angela Okorie day. Now no say normally no they drag Zubby Michael. See, starting with that tragic accident. They happen to our actor Junior Pope as he talks say Zubio they heartless and all this. Now he done the drags with Michael again no because of the outfit where Zubi Michael we go attend Junior Pope burial. So my people are not saying I don't like miss out for this one because Zubi Michael follow reply and both some netizens also took matter for this matter. So my people understand not like miss out for this gist because I will come back or come give una the food to me.
Welcome to Aproko Gist TV, a platform where we keep you updated and informed about the latest happening gist on social media. If you haven't already, please subscribe to our YouTube page and don't forget to like and share and turn on your notification bell to be notified when we drop our next video. And don't forget to follow us back on Facebook at Aproko Gist TV to all wonderful internet subscribers. Thank you so much for your wonderful support. We don't take it for granted. And now to our viewers, enjoy and stay tuned.
My people now welcome back. So as I tell that the story where I get for that e hot, it makes sense well. Still on Angela Okorie case with Zubi Michael. In there they give Zubi Michael breathing space at all. Now he don't come out they slam Zubi Michael on social media following this Zubi Michael presence at Junior Post Barrier. The actress no go take to her page to go they make claims. So as he come out they drag Zubi Michael over in choice of outfit for the event while sharing waiting in claim to be the reason in go. Hey, my people, see wahala. Eh? Angela don't call the drags with Michael because of the choice of outfit. Where is Zubi Michael? Where we in dress take go Junior Pope burial. Angela Okorie don't call the draw the attention. So, all fans after he called the drags with Michael. Anyhow, make now recall say the late Nollywood actor John Paul Odumodu, aka Junior Pope, was laid to rest for Enugu on Friday, May 17, 2024, and some of the colleagues were in attendance, including Zubi Michael. Hey, now after this one, where Angela Okorie can't go spill the reason Zubi Michael attend Junior Pope burial, see wahala. Angela Okorie, where don't they drag Zubi Michael for some time now? Even in the past, no can they impress at all in the attendance of this solemn occasion at all. The movie star also go take to her Instagram story to go they call her Zubi Michael. Can they make claims so on the real reason he choose to attend Junior Pope's barrier? According to Angela, he talks he only do a move for propaganda. And he don't stop there at all. He also they claim say Zubi wasn't at Junior Pope burial because he like him. Say he no did that burial because he loved Junior Pope at all. But because say she herself don't come out to drag him online too much. Say because people don't share him online, no, they tell her say in weekend and all these kind of things. Say the too much dragging online. Now waiting make him go that burial because if he no go that burial, they will also drag him come at this one. Now waiting the actress will come at the talk or the claim saying that the reason why Zubi Michael actually attend that burial. He no stop there at all. He also go on to go they slam her colleagues and for waiting in wear for the burial. Hey, my people, nothing will go see. He also go they slam Zubi Michael. Say which kind of clothes go wear go that burial. Say others they wear black, others they wear black. Waiting carry and go wear red. He make her yarn up exactly as in take to can. He says Zubi no go that burial because he too love Junior Popo. Now propaganda in they do. Cause I don't drag and pass I pass my neighbor generator. Nigga wear red go burial like say now or go meeting where in they go. Hey, white people, not to me no go see for where this Angela Okorie deal. The way in take hold Zubi Michael for neck like this, you go see say Zubi Michael actually thief this girl. It's actress money because he made they leave Michael alone at all. The way he take hold him like this. Hey, netizens as usual don't call rush go the comment section. Call Riato as Angela Okorie they drag Zubi Michael. Many people call the Yano. Say at least Zubi Michael attend the barrier. But you yourself when they come at the dragon, you no show yourself at all. You no show face. See all this your noise. person go think say you go be for the front seat. This one waiting one of netizens who don't come out come here. Say this her dragging don't do too much. Say upon all the dragging way done the drags be Michael say he do this or he no love this person, he no do this one, say he hate this one. Still there, you no attend the burial. So say upon all the noise way Angela Okere don they make online. All the noise where he still they make till now. Say he no attend that burial at all. Say person go think say that front seat for front row way for he go there for that burial. But still they he no show face or even step a leg close to that place. Hey, but now you they come out, they drag people. So go they yano say you who loves him so much, why didn't you fly down for the burial? Now so question they just they ask Samo. Say maybe she just keep quiet. Say she too they make noise. And say she don't come out again. No, say all this kind of thing. The people go they behave like person when get mental issue. And with the whole amo. Say which kind of thing be this one? When every time in they come out, they drag for no reason. So go they yano say why didn't you go, Angela? At least he went regardless of whatever issues he have. With Leah. So my people that's also question they just they question how because of this drag we should not they drag say it don't do too much. Say as far as say Zubi Michael at 10, say at least in better pass her. We don't they make noise online. They do like say that he way that she will love this Tino Junior Pope pass. Still then he no near that barrier, please. He no near him at all. Hey, some call they talk will say tell us if there's something between you and this guy that you just wanna use this opportunity to tackle him. Now clothes then talk. They take the mode or I buy black. Zukwani K, this one waiting person they yana. Say make him rest. Say that buy clothes. Say that buy clothes where person they take mode. So all this is he don't too much. Because this is not on the turn to another the way he take the hose will be like the way into the drag him, the blacklash him online anyhow, like this back to back. Because what they like say they get one personal issue where they never settle till now where she don't want to talk about. As usual, Nollywood actors Michael don't come react to the backlash when he receive from wearing red t-shirt to the burial ceremony of his late colleague Junior Popo. Hey, he don't come react to the backlash. Can they talk say no be only black where person they wear the go burial? Say where they write and say it must be black or black color where person go wear the go burial. And say you can also wear red. This one waiting to be Michael come at the young the country people. They yarn those people we also come at the slammer, the blacklash of wearing red to the ceremony. As far as he attend the burial, pay the last respect to him, don't try. What of you, madam? What of the you we don't they come out to then the slammer anyhow? Now it's not on the talk. See, may she just go rest. So my people feel like waiting to talk concerning this matter because I know see that we'll get plenty things to talk. We can now go for the comment section drop and there. Tell me waiting happen to Zubi Michael outfit, whether waiting he wear he nice or not, or waiting Angela Okore they talk whether he nice at all, because this one he don't they get out of hand because everybody now don't smell something fishy for where Angela Okore deal. Say he get something personal to do with Zubi Michael. So my people, now the gist to me, I say make a carry come in a downward today.
So guys, that will be the end of our gist for today. Hope you watched the end and enjoyed every bit of the gist. Thank you so much for your wonderful support on my page. I do want to click on the subscribe button if you haven't subscribed yet. And don't forget guys to go straight to the comment section. I really want to know what you think about this particular gist because it's highly needed. Thank you. And don't forget to put on your notification bell in case I drop hot trending gist. You'll be the first to be notified about it. And don't forget guys to stay tuned on this channel because I'll be bringing you more and more juicy gist from celebrities. Okay, I remain your number one gist blog till I come your way next time. For now, bye.